Hello guys, Skippy Shamino here with a new video for a game that is just announced. So the developers of Fishing Barents Sea and Fishing North Atlantic announced 15 or 20 minutes ago on Discord that they are going to release a new game, a fishing game with sea boats in 2024. The two previous titles were Fishing Barents Sea and Fishing North Atlantic. So I made videos about that game or those two games. It was not really my style, because what I saw in those two games was that as a gamer I hit really quick enough money to buy everything and then it stops for me. But people that like the simulator aspect of those games, I can understand that they played it a little bit more. But now we got a new title with a nice trailer that I'm going to show you guys. So this is straight from the Discord and it's on Steam too. I will put the link under this video to the Steam link. The Steam link under this video to the game. So Misc Games, the developer behind the highly popular single-player commercial fishing franchise, so Fishing Barents Sea and Fishing North Atlantic, return with the brand new title Ships at Sea, which features the multiplayer mode that fans has been eagerly awaiting. So that's really cool. So I know a lot of people ask that on the Steam forums. Are we going to get multiplayer? What can be multiplayer? Maybe more boats at the same map. But I think that multiplayer will work like this. So I know that fishing on a boat, you don't do it alone. In the first two titles, you need to have workers. So you need to get workers that make the baits. You need to have workers that get the long line in, the nets in, that make fillet from the fish and all that stuff, that make food for the other guys. I think it's possible that in this title, you can do that with your friends. And that's really cool. So you need to understand that you are sitting like with 4 to 5 friends at one boat. Everyone get a job. That I see that as that can become very fun. I see even guys that maybe do that at work and they don't work at the boat, just play that on like the boat if they are just resting or something. It's possible, but I think that's what they meant with multiplayer. So the name is Ships at Sea, the next generation of ship simulating, introduced service and cargo and commercial fishing. As you explore the breathtaking open world of Norway's Lofoten, so it's in Norway, island with its stunning scenery, the ocean is within your reach. Release date 2024. So I'm going to show you guys now the trailer. Be sure that you put it in your wishlist if you like it, if you like the first two titles. It's still some time to go, but I just wanted to share that with you guys. So enjoy the trailer and I see you guys in the next video. Bye bye.